You see what happened in France? Those people were sitting ducks. Did you see the videos of them running away? Did you see the videos of them running? America does not run away. We engage the threat. We engage the threat. Our soldiers did not die in different countries to run away. Our soldiers died to protect the Second Amendment. And we gotta protect the Second Amendment.
Why do you say the Second Amendment is in danger?
The Second Amendment is in danger because, do you see what's going on? A lot of people are trying to take away our gun rights. They're trying to put people on the no-fly list. I know so many people are on a no-fly list. Our soldiers are on the fly list, the do not fly list. There are thousands of people that are on the do not fly list. If they don't like
That's
you,
right. Weapons for people on
if
the
they
do not
don't
fly
like
list.
You,
Absolutely.
If they don't like you, they're gonna put you on the do not fly list. And then you can't buy a gun.
What about all the shootings that happen now every week? What do you think about that? Do you think people are safe with the status quo? Do you think people are safe right now?
Well, let me ask you a question. When somebody starts shooting people with a gun, what do? You call the police. Why? Because the police got a gun. You need a good person to get rid of the threat of the bad person. You need to protect yourself. You need to have a handgun. You need to be proficient with it. You need to protect our families.
Hey, why are you hiding there? You want to say something? Say something. Why are you behind?
Are you telling me that the people in Paris should have gone?
The people in Paris, if the people in Paris had handguns, they would all, almost all be alive today.
Sir,
they would almost all be alive today. I see footage of people trying to pull out guns in places like Texas and Florida, and they don't go very far. They don't last very long.
You're an idiot.
About 10 seconds, 10, 15 seconds, if somebody here pulls out a gun, a police officer is going to eliminate that threat right away. And that's what we need to do, all of us.
Sir, in what country do you go to a concert with a gun?
You could go in a concert with a gun. And that's why we're electing president, our future president, Donald Trump, to change the gun laws and make it easier for places like New York and Chicago to get a concealed weapons license permit.
Thank you, sir. What's your name?
My name is Angelo Bonsignore, Bonsignore.
Are you from
New York? I'm from Dyker Heights, Brooklyn, New York.
All right, thank you.